end of that tilt. So before we were standing and kicking, now we're going to do a hop instead of a step. So I'm going to get to this point and not put my foot on the ground. Then I'm going to jump and kick. Oh, good? Yeah.
Stick me in the box.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Maybe put my leg behind you like that. Yeah, that'll be a safety point. So it's the same movement we're just making, except we're not putting the foot on the ground. We're here. Foot goes here. I don't put my foot on the ground. And then a little bit faster, so you're doing this one, so it's a bit harder. So now, faster. Cool. It's just, it's only this back step to move. That's the whole move. And then jump. It's just that speed, it looks cool. Does that make sense?